let mommy sleep, Teeny.
Shh.
Exactly. You want to help me put away the groceries?
Nope.
Okay. Why don't you go play in your room and I'll read to you when I'm done.
Shh.
Basta!
Quiet, Mommy. You're supposed to be taking a nap.
Not anymore.
Hey, I told you to let her sleep.
I didn't do anything.
Sorry, babe. Why don't you go lie down in the bedroom?
It's too hard to get out of our bed.
We went to the library.
And she only disturbed about half the other people there.
Oh, man, Tina. You're losing your touch.
There were lots of books, and I found one that was all about elephants and what they eat and how they take baths. Elephant poop is huge.
Good to know.
And there was another one that was all about elephants, except this one was about an elephant king. Will you read it to me?
Sure. Babar? Are you serious?
Babar is king, king of all the elephants. Read!
Why would you let her check this out?
What's wrong with Babar?
Are you kidding? It's all about white people teaching Africans how to be civilized. No, making Babar wear clothes. Having the other elephants build suitable houses?
Come on.
No, Babar wanders away from the herd and is taught how a proper man acts in the city from some old white lady. It's just the West glorifying the destruction of tribal life. As if everyone else was living in hell because they didn't go to the ballet or have tea parties or something.
No, no, Mommy, look. It's all about elephants.
No, they make you think it's about elephants, Tina. But it's really about people.